Go, guys. Show those youngins what those old
these two did have the best match of the day at the Summer Smackdown last tournament here.
Come on, guy.
They matched up pretty well.
Come on, guy. Go, guy. Get serious.
Guy went over to the right, Tyler to the left. Guy went over the fast top roll attack for the win.
Get that way open, Jake.
Stopping it.
Here you go, Jake.
Watch the ref. Listen for him.
Ready, go.
Go, Miller!
One elbow foul, Evan Miller. Christian Gould's our youngest competitor today at 15 years old.
Impact pressure.
Bang! Christian Gould
with
the win.
Ready, go.
Straight up center of the table. One nice break for top position. Mason Glory with a top roll attack. Rolling him over. Inches from the pin line. Tyler coming back right shoulder. Trying to drive that shoulder behind his hand.
Nice.
Mason Glory with the win.
Come on, guy.
Okay, man. Come on.
Attention! All
right, just like you do. Don't hold back.
Go.
Shane Hinger, the top roll attack. Out window. We're fighting back. Goes to straps.
Guy, draw him back. Draw him back, guy. Guy, get cut.
Christian Gould hits. Jake Charles takes control inside in the hook. Christian continues to drive. Jake Charles with the win. Hits in a hook. One elbow foul right here, Evan Miller.
Go!
Yes, and a hook!
Nice! Get up there!
Second elbow foul with Miller, your winner, Dixon Glory.
Go!
Guy Wendover, your winner. Christian takes fifth place.